So I wake up this morning to a giant puddle of oil coming from underneath my truck out to the side. Apparently it was the truck before me and I just didn't see it last night.